months ago, I asked the government who could be against a motion pointing out that this government's doubled housing costs, tax food, punished work, and unleashed crime to give Canadians the chance to axe the tax, build the homes, fix the budget, and stop the crime. And she said, Canadians are against all of those things. If that's the case, then why won't she let them decide in a carbon tax election now?